Welcome back. Holly, it was beautiful outside today.
I know, really nice. Plus, it's Saturday. We love great weather on the weekend.
Exactly.
Even now, temperatures cooling off, but still pretty good for this time of year, heading into the evening hours. We're at 40 here in the metro, 42 in Lincoln, still 50 in Plattsmouth, 47 in Nebraska City. Dry conditions through the rest of the evening, so great night to get out and enjoy some of the events around the city. 37 degrees at 9 o'clock tonight, falling into the mid-20s by early tomorrow morning. So a cool start for tomorrow, but not terribly cold. We'll see more clouds for your Sunday, and a little bit cooler, but still pretty nice, 45 for the high. And we'll keep the mild temperatures for Monday, 50 again, and then 40 through Tuesday. After that, though, we get a pretty strong cold front through the region. That'll take temperatures down, down, down. Unfortunately, Arctic air building into the area, some rain, maybe some light snow chances in there as well. But as for now, the weekend forecast, the rest of the weekend looks pretty good.
Excellent news there, Holly. Thank you very much. And Thor is monitoring all the developing stories in sports down in Lincoln at this